Welcome back to the Foxtel Help Channel. In this section, we're going to have a nice long look at Foxtel's amazing enhanced features that take TV to an entirely new dimension. These features may not be available to you in your home, but if you're in any doubt, call your service provider for details. For now, I'm going to presume your Foxtel box is connected to a phone line. If this is the case, you can access the features available to you using the remote control. If your box isn't connected, or can't be connected to a phone line, there are some alternatives which I'll tell you about shortly. If you're unsure whether your box is connected, I'll show you later in the program how to find out if it is. So, let's get into it. First up, let me tell you about Foxtel Box Office, the place to see movies for the first time on Australian television. The biggest Hollywood blockbusters, the classiest art house, the smartest feature film documentaries. If you had all the time in the world, you probably would have gone to see them at the movies. But if you're flat out like me, you can catch up with the best of the best in cinema without having to leave your home. And because sessions on Foxtel Box Office start every half hour, round the clock, you can view box office movies at a time that suits you. Movies on FBO are DVD quality, widescreen, and in Dolby surround sound on selected titles. So if your lounge room's packing one of those fancy new home entertainment systems, you'll find Foxtel Box Office a great place to give it a real workout. Great. So, how do we get into it? Clicking the Box Office button here will take you to the Box Office menu. And clicking One, Now Showing, is just like walking into a cinema foyer. Scroll through to see what movies are screening and when the next session begins. To find out more about a movie, click the I button on the Foxtel remote. And to order a Foxtel Box Office movie, just press Select. By ordering the movie, you unlock the Foxtel box office channels that are screening that film. Keep in mind, charges apply when you access the FBO channels screening your ordered movie. The flip side of this is that if you don't access the channels that are screening the movie you ordered, you won't be charged. That's nice for a change, isn't it? Movies on Foxtel box office cost $5.95 each, and you can view the movie you've ordered as many times as it screens, right through until 6 a.m. Eastern Time. If you're a Platinum subscriber with access to Foxtel Box Office, your account will be credited for two of the movies you watch per monthly billing cycle. But please note, these credits expire at the end of each billing cycle, which is 2 days either side of the billing date that appears on your bank, credit card, or Foxtel statement. IQ users, you get a whole extra level of functionality. You can download movies to your IQ planner. And once recorded, you can pause, rewind, and fast-forward the movie just like you can on a DVD. Once you start viewing, you'll have access to the movie for the next 24 hours to watch as you like. Unwatched movies delete themselves from your planner after approximately 2 to 3 days with no charge to you. Now, as I said earlier, ordering movies with the Foxtel remote requires your Foxtel box be connected to a phone line. This is by far the easiest and most convenient way to go. If proximity to a phone line is your problem, you might consider purchasing a Foxtel DigiPath from the Foxtel accessories range, which is a wireless way of connecting your Foxtel box to a phone line. I'll be giving you more info about the Foxtel accessories range a little later in the show. Now, if you can't get your Foxtel box plugged into a phone socket at all, you might be able to order box office movies over the phone. Give your service provider a call for details on how to do this. Foxtel and Telstra subscribers, call 1300 783 833. Optus subscribers, you're currently not able to order Foxtel box office movies by phone. Keep in mind, you will be billed for movies ordered by phone, whether you watch them or not. Yet another reason why booking with your remote is the way to go.